Good morning students, welcome to online platform of Shree Academy. In this video we are going to do the comprehension section of the chapter Set Our Children Free. So let's continue with the here tick the first question is tick the correct option. In his speech the speaker suggests that if we walk together we can option A speak together, option B ensure option B speak from the podium of peace, ensure slavery, ensure global progress. With us the correct answer is ensure global progress. Okay, now coming to the second question. When the speaker refers to our children, he is referring to the children of dash A India, B the world, C the Pakistan, Pakistan, D Sudan. So the correct option is B. The correct option is B, the world. Okay, third question. Dash said if we are to teach real peace in this world we shall have to begin with children. Who said these words? A Kailash Satyarthi, B Mahatma Gandhi, C Nelson Mandela, D Malala Yousafzai. So the correct option is B, Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi said these words that if you want to teach real peace in the world we shall have to begin with children. Now coming to the fourth question. The speaker wishes to make all children learn the value of dash. So A deliberation, B extremism, C tolerance and compassion, D international law. So the correct option is tolerance and compassion. Now coming to the next question. B read these sentences and answer the questions. Question number one. All of you look into your book. In this video, I have only prepared answers. You will have to see question from your book. So all of you open your book and see the question number, question B on page number 32. It is written that is the world so pure, poor that it cannot give me a toy and a book instead of forcing me to take a gun or a tool? So who said these words and to whom? So a small skinny child laborer in the foothills of Himalaya asked this question to Kailash Satyarthi. A small skinny child laborer in the foothills of Himalaya asked this question to Kailash Satyarthi. So why did the speaker want a book? Speaker is a small child. It is his age to go to school, but due to his poverty he had to work as laborer. So he wants his childhood back and wants a book. Now coming to the third question. Where was the speaker when he said these words? When speaker said these words he was in foothills of Himalayas. Now coming to the second extract. It is written, whose children are they who stitch footballs yet have never played with one? Whose children are they who harvest cocoa yet have never tasted chocolate? So who is the speaker and whom is he addressing? So Kailash Satyarthi is the speaker in these lines and he is addressing to the audience, and through them he is addressing to each and every person in the world. Okay, now coming to the second question. What point is a speaker trying to make? So a speaker is trying to say that it is responsibility of every individual to take care that any child should not be deprived of enjoying their childhood. Question number C. What are the speaker's feeling and he say as he says these words? So what was the speaker's feeling? A speaker has immense love for children and he wants to protect each and every child from slavery. So now coming to the C question, answer these questions. So first question, what experience did Kailash Satyarthi have 20 years ago in foothills of the Himalayas? So answer for this question is, 20 years ago in the foothills of Himalayas, Kailash Satyarthi met a small skinny laborer. He asked Kailash Satyarthi that is world so poor that it cannot give me a toy or a book instead of forcing me to take a gun or tool? Okay, coming to the second question, what do the courageous people work for the underprivileged children refuse to accept? द करेज पीपल करेजियस पीपल हु वर्क फॉर द अंडर प्रिविलेज चिल्ड्रेन रिफ्यूज टू एक्सेप्ट दैट टेम्पल्स मॉस्क्यूज एंड चर्चेज हैव नो प्लेस फॉर देयर ड्रीम्स एंड अंडर प्रिविलेज चिल्ड्रेन फॉर अंडर प्रिविलेज चिल्ड्रेन रिफ्यूज टू एक्सेप्ट दैट वर्ल्ड इज सो पुअर दैट सेकल्स ऑफ स्लेवरी आर मोस्ट स्ट्रॉन्ग देन द क्वेस्ट ऑफ फ्रीडम. Now coming to the fourth question, what difference have young girls like Malala, Kayanath and Sazia made? Answer number 4, Kailash Satyarthi's aim in life is that every child is free to be a child, free to grow and third question first. What is Kailash Satyarthi's aim in life? So Kailash Satyarthi's aim in life is that every child is free to be child, free to grow and develop, free to eat, sleep and see daylight, free to play and learn, free to go to school and above all, free to dream. Now coming to the fourth question, what difference have young girls like Malala, Kayanath and Sazia made? So answer for this question is they are rising up and choosing peace and violence over peace over violence, tolerance over extremism and courage over fear. Question number 5. What does Kailash Satyarthi think we have failed to impart to our children? Kailash Satyarthi think we have failed to impart our children is the lack of compassion. Now coming to the last question, why does Kailash Satyarthi say that intolerance is the biggest crisis knocking at our doors? Kailash Satyarthi says that intolerance is the biggest crisis knocking at our door because people nowadays react to every small thing in violent way. So education is the only medium to restore right, security and hope. Okay students, now I am going to conclude the video. All of you see properly the video, prepare the question answer and best of luck for your exams. Thank you.